What you will need are some dirty makeup brushes, quite a bit here, and then some towels, a few face cloths, anything just to put it on, a sink, and some baby shampoo. I just got mine from the dollar store, it's only $1.50, so any baby shampoo works. I'm gonna say just like leave it for a bit, so put it over to the side, take baby shampoo, rub brushes in to your hand. Some of my brushes do need more than others because I do not wash my brushes very often. So, wash. Brushes, you can always just like blow dry them dry, but you can also like wipe them off on the thing, but I'm just gonna leave them here overnight. Your brushes should dry the way they came, or not came, you know what I mean. So that's all that's